Carry forward responses let you push answer choices from one question to another question on a later page based on your respondent selections. You can choose to carry forward all answers that people select or all answers that people don't select, perfect for when you have some follow-up questions to previous questions in your survey. In order to add carry forward responses to a question, you first need to create a sender question. A sender question must be multiple choice, checkbox, drop-down, or matrix/rating scale. After you've created your sender question, you can create your follow-up receiver question. You won't see the option to add carry forward responses if your questions are on the same page. So first make sure to add a page break. The receiver question can use any of the same question types as the sender question, but you can also use ranking and multiple text box questions. Once you've added your question, click Use Previous Answer Choices, and then select the sender question from the previous page. Now you can choose to carry over the options the respondent selected, or the ones that they didn't select. When you're happy, click Save. You'll see some arrows on the answer choices to show which questions have carried it forward, and the same arrow on the sender question to show the logic. Now when someone answers your sender question and goes to the next page, they'll either see the answers they selected or didn't select. And if they didn't answer the sender question and there aren't any other options in the receiver question, we'll simply hide the question from the respondent. When you carry forward responses from a matrix/rating scale question, you also have the option to narrow the choices based on column choices. For example, perhaps you want to know if your employees are satisfied or dissatisfied with their job perks. If they're very dissatisfied, you want to know why. For your receiver question, create a multiple text boxes question and add your text. Click Use Previous Answer Choices and choose the rating scale question from before. Now you can narrow down the answers that are carried over. Since you only want to understand why people are very dissatisfied, you can deselect all the other options. If someone is filling out the survey and is only very dissatisfied with the catered lunches, the follow-up question will only show the catered lunch option. Now you only get the information you need, and people can fill out your survey a little bit faster.